Red wine risotto is my favorite, and here's how to make it. Get about 4 cups of stock hot. Next to that, in a pan on medium heat, sweat some onions in olive oil or butter. Once softened, add about a cup of arborio or cannarole rice, and then toast until it smells nutty. Then turn off the heat, add 1 cup of red wine. I use the Montepulciano. Cook until the wine is almost fully reduced. Then add another cup of wine until that's almost fully reduced. Begin adding the stock 1 or 2 ladles at a time. Use a flat-bottomed wooden spoon to agitate the starches and to show you when to add more stock. Doing that until the rice doesn't stick to your teeth when you taste it. Season with salt, add a tablespoon of mascarpone cheese, a tablespoon of butter, grated parm, and work that in. A final touch of stock before plating, then plate the risotto and swirl the plate around. The risotto should be suspended in its thickened stock. Forget about it.